What's up, guys? So here we are, another day, another vlog. It is Saturday today. It's about 3:34, and the next couple weeks. But first of all, I'm gonna talk about Happy New Year for those who are watching this video right now. It is January 5th, Saturday, 3:34 p.m. evening. So Happy New Year once again for those who are watching this video, and I hope this year you guys are full of energy. Start off the new year 100%, so hopefully we get to make it by the end of this year. We'll see, and the amazing things that will happen along. So now, coming into the vlog, the next couple weeks are be a little bit busy. For these next 2 weeks, at least. Next week, I have to do a lot of paperwork for school, get ready for school, for a new semester to start. And the following week after that, I probably have to order the textbooks that I need from Amazon before the semester starts. So those are the two priority things that are gonna happen this week. Or at least next week and the following week after that. I return on the 22nd of January, so which will be Tuesday. So that's when I start school, spring 2019, Cal State L.A. Second semester as a nutritional science major, so I'm excited for that. But it's gonna be a busy next 2 weeks that's gonna go on, so yeah. So once again, Happy New Year, and I will see you guys later on in this vlog. And don't forget to hit that like button if you like this video, and dislike button if you did not. And don't forget, if you are new to this channel, subscribe to the channel if you like it or if you love it. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time in this vlog. Later. So it's just that time again that you have to do a lot of cleaning, a lot of paperwork. It's basically things I have to do this week, so yeah.
Soy Califa!
Good afternoon, people. It is 12:26 today, January 14th, and today is the second week of this vlog that I'm doing. As you guys remember, last week was a hectic week, as I explained earlier in this video. A lot of paperwork was done, so a lot of things I had to do during that week. So this is the second week. This is the week where I purchase, you know, things that I need for school, get ready for classes that start next Tuesday. So it is rain outside, so today we are going to be purchasing the textbooks that I'm going to be needing for this semester that's going to start. So I was given this $25 Amazon gift card to do this, so I'm going to use this. And I'll probably have to pay the difference from the other, whatever I can get from just $25. So this is what's gonna happen today. See you guys later in this vlog.
boom.
Hi guys, so it is another day. Today is Wednesday and today is the day I will be receiving my packages and box of textbooks that I got from Amazon and the other one from the bookstore at my university. So later on I will give you guys a quick unboxing and a quick unpackaging of the textbooks. So I'll keep you guys posted and I'll see you later. Alrighty, so let's do a quick unpackaging of this package right here. Oh yeah. Alright, let me just set this down right here for a minute. Alrighty, so let me open it right here somewhere. I need a knife for that, but I might be. There's something here, so. Book I needed for a class. Let me get this. Here is a book that I needed for a certain class. It's called, let's see if it says right here, it's called Power of Habit. It's for a communications class required for my major. So here is a book that I need for the class. So I got it from the university bookstore and I am actually renting this right now, so it's not actually, I didn't really buy it. I will need to return it. Ooh. With that, it comes with a $50 gift card for HelloFresh. That's cool. Awesome. What's this? Bartlett by. Hmm. 25% off. Okay, and then here is my shipment copy. So this is the textbook basically that I'm going to be using for a certain class. It's for, once again, for a nutrition class, a communications class that I'm going to be taking next semester. So yeah, later on I will be receiving more of my other packages, so I will do a unboxing of that. That's where this will probably come in handy. So this is, yeah, so I'm kind of excited. I don't know where I can find this, but I have to look at this up. So this is kind of cool. The last time I purchased something from the bookstore, I received a protein bar along with my book, which was this one right here. From last semester from my chemistry class. So when I purchased this from the bookstore, I received a protein bar and some toothpaste. This time when I ordered something from the university website bookstore, I received the textbook I need along with a gift card of HelloFresh. So thumbs up. So yeah, like I said, I will be doing a unboxing video later on today when the packages or when the box comes in. So I'll pick that up and do that unboxing. So stay tuned. All right, so here is the package.
books. What is this? Someone left notes in here.
Someone left me free notes. Well, this has been a pretty intense weekend for, I guess, for me mostly. So I've been purchasing books, I've been doing lots of paperwork, I've been doing all these things just to get ready for next Tuesday. And this has been a pretty, it's taken a while to edit these videos and these, I guess you can say, mini episodes of this vlog. So hold on. So it's been a pretty wild ride. So I appreciate if you guys watch this entire video. If you have made it up to this point in this video, good job. I appreciate that. I appreciate if you guys are watching this video, if you guys are new, once again, that you guys subscribe to the channel and you like this video, or you give it a thumbs down if you do not like it. So there's still a few things I need to get done, especially this haircut. I've been delaying it for a long time, and you guys can see it's pretty long now, so I gotta get that haircut very soon. So yeah, pretty much it. I've purchased all my textbooks, as you guys seen in that transition video. I have this book right here, Nutrition Counseling and Educational Skills. This is for one class, these two books right here, Power of Habit, from a biochem class. There's a lot of things in here, so that's from a biochem. This is for a class for food service, Institutional Food Service Management, and then for experimental foods. So there's about 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 books that I have for this semester. So that's probably the longest one over. So yeah, like I said, it's been a crazy week. A lot of things I had to do. So I appreciate you guys been tuned in this video and these vlogs. Like, you have previously watched that I posted throughout last year as well. So thank you guys for the people who have subscribed to this channel and have people have actually watched these videos. So thank you. So I'll see you guys next time, and probably the next time you guys see me in this video, I'll probably get that haircut. So yeah, see you guys. So I got that haircut now. So have you guys ever seen those times that it was kind of getting a little weird, or not really weird, but pretty exciting, things that were happening in the news, those car crashes, not car crashes, what am I saying, can't remember now, it was the car chases, the car pursuits that were happening in the news in the beginning of the year. I counted like 4 that happened in the news, and you know, it was pretty intense. You know, those people getting away from police. So you guys will see some of those clips right now. In 3, 2, 1.
This is a very dangerous maneuver. This is something you're doing about when he went off the on-ramp there.
Ya se metió al freeway? Towards Kramer, Glacel, I believe it was, and
to evade or escape. He's not, it doesn't seem like that's happening.
Este ya, ya va para, like he's just driving around this
point. ¿Otra vez?
Va hacia allá.
And here's the video.
Venía para acá, pero...
To evade...
Did you guys catch the eclipse? When was it? Like, maybe like 2 days ago or something like that? I can't remember when it was, but you guys want to see some clips of that? Right here. Alright, so this is probably where I'm gonna end the vlog. So if you guys like this content, give it a thumbs up or leave a comment below. Subscribe to the channel if you are new. And this is where basically, yeah, this is where I end the vlog. So catch you guys next time. So peace. Back.